Monte Cassino, bloody and tragic chapter in World War II, rises from its ruins for the third time in its thousand-year-old history. Almost leveled by bombing and shelling during the Allied advance up the Italian boot, the restoration nears completion after 8 years of work. The town itself, left a heap of rubble, is almost rebuilt, and Italian women return to what is now a tourist shrine. On the anniversary of its liberation 10 years ago, Italian children proceed to the war monument erected in memory of the GIs who died in that grim struggle. These little ones, who were not born when the inferno of a casino occurred, will be taught to remember how their city rose again from the ruins of war.